I'm Nick Fundytus, and this is my buyer specialist, Karim Ali. As you can see, winter has got its claws dug in pretty deep here, but it's not gonna be long until these lawns are green, kids are playing street hockey, and you hear the sounds of lawnmowers and laughter and outdoor barbecues. I'm here today to tell you three reasons why you're gonna fall in love with our new listing in Chateauneuf. Number one, the neighborhood. Chateauneuf is a mature, family-friendly neighborhood tucked away in the south of Orleans. The owners of this house grew up in Chateauneuf. They met and fell in love here, and they're staying in Orleans because of everything that it offers for their growing family. There are 9 parks, great tobogganing hills and bike paths. There are 4 awesome schools, Henry Larsen, St. Kateri, St. Joseph, and Garneau. You can walk to groceries and coffee shops without ever crossing a major street. And there are even more just to the south along Innes Road or north at Place d'Orleans. One of my favorite pizza joints in the city is River Pizza, which is in Chateauneuf, and 2 more of the best rated restaurants in the city are just a short walk or bike away, with too many more options to name. So, you might be wondering why one of the shots from our neighborhood is a gas station. And that's because Orleans is filled with hidden gems like this one. This is River Pizza behind me. It's the best pizza in Orleans, and it's one of Ottawa's best insider secrets. So if you're in this area and you've lived here for a while, you know why this is amazing. But there's a ton of places like this, and I hope that you check it all out.
Number 2, the location. This family has lived here since 2013, and one of the things that they love the best is where it is. It has a bright east-facing lot that lets lots of afternoon sun on the back deck for barbecues and hanging out under the gazebo. I've definitely been here for a few great visits myself. The street is a real quiet neighborhood street that's quiet enough to play street hockey and gets an awesome big pile of snow for the neighborhood kids to dig in and sled on in the winter. 50 meters to the south is Saint-François Park, and just 50 meters to the north is Barrington Park, which is one of the largest parks in Orleans. It has a huge soccer field to run around in, outdoor skating rink in the winter, splash pad, and an awesome playground at the north end to meet up with friends and let your kids run around safely.
Now the third reason you're going to love this house is of course the house itself. It is warm, welcoming, and bright, just like the owners who have fallen in love here, gotten married here, brought their first children in home. And I hope that you are gonna love it too. Let's go on and have a look inside. Now this is a family home, and the family that's lived here has absolutely loved being here, but it is time for something a little bit bigger. As you walk through this place, you're gonna see that we have nice, bright windows, a fantastic layout with a dining room in the front, a large family room, and a really nicely updated kitchen beyond the original 1980s specs. One of the owners here is an absolutely amazing cook, and by the way, makes one of my favorite craft beers of all time in the local microbrew scene. So maybe you can sweet talk him into making a little bit for you on the closing. But this kitchen here has made many a fantastic meal, and it leads straight on out to a nice big backyard. You can't see it under all the deep snow, but it's got a multi-level deck out there with a great big gazebo, a garden shed. It's fenced, it's private, and I've been out there for a ton of barbecues and just good times with friends. Between the indoor space and the outdoor space, this is a home that's meant for gathering, that's meant for entertaining. Now the owners have done a lot of smart updates to this place, including a finished basement, brand new this year, some updated flooring and kitchen, and new siding to give it a real East Coast feel, and all the maintenance has been kept up. I love this home, and I know that you will too. Just to go through the reasons again, that you're gonna fall in love here. It's an awesome neighborhood, it's the perfect quiet location, and it has a great layout and updates that make this the perfect home for you to put your roots down in Orleans. I hope you've got a great feel for this home. And if you want to see the room measurements, a full 3D tour, and all the specifications, check out all the media at nickfunditus.ca/listings.